ソウルアーサウスコリアチューズデイプロポーズドホールディングハイハイフンレベルトークスウィズピョンギャングオン JAN 9アフターザノースズリーダーキムジョングユエヌコールドフォーエーブレイクスルーインリーションズアンドセットピョンギャングマイトアテンドザウィンターウィンピクスキムユズド HISI アニューイヤーズアドレストゥアンダースコアピョンギャングスケムザット IT ハズディーオプトエーウェポンズディテレントアンドオンザット HE ハドエーヌセアブットンオンハンドBut HIS call for urgent talks to ensure the success of the Winter Olympics in South Korea next month and in Pyeongchang Inter-Korean relations are represented a tactical shift for a regime that has previously shunned dialogue offers from Seoul. South Korean President Moon Jae-in quickly welcomed the move.And said HE will coordinate with the international community as HE pursues peace talks.South Korea's Unification Minister Cho Myung-an said Seoul's proposal for dialogue next week reiterated our willingness to hold talks with the North at any time and place in any form. We hope that the South and North can sit face to face and discuss the participation of the North Korean delegation at the Pyongyang Games as well as other issues of mutual interest for the employment of Inter-Korean teas.HE set at a news conference. The two Koreas, which have been separated by a 10-centimeter zone since the end of the 1950-53 Korean War, last food high-level talks in 2015. Moon has long fought engagement to defuse tension with the North, but has indicated that employment in Inter-Korean teas must go hand in hand with steps toward denuclearization.Moon proposed Red Cross and Military Talks last year, but HIS requests were not answered by Pyongyang. Kim's comments were also the first indication of North Koreans to participate in the Winter Games, which ran from Feb. 9-25 Moon called them a positive response to Seoul's hope that the Pyongyang Olympics would be a groundbreaking opportunity for peace.The main Winter Olympic NSR just 80 km, 50 miles from the Hei-40-field border with the North and the build-up to the event has been overshadowed by surging tensions over Pyongyang's nuclear and missile tests. In HIS speech Monday, Kim said the Olympics could provide a reason for officials from the neighbors to meet in the near future.Seoul and Games organizers are keen for the North to take part. North Korea's past participation in sporting events in the South has largely depended on the political and military situation, so they did send a full team to the 2014 Asian Games in Incheon, near Seoul. Two North Korean athletes are pile figure skaters Ryom Tae-ok and Kim Ju-sif are feed for the Games but Pyongyang's Olympic Committee missed an octDeadline to confirm to the International Skating Union that they would participate. The pile could still be needed to compete by the International Olympic Committee. At the end of last month, members of Moon's Ruining Party met secretly in China with North Korean officials to explore the possibility of participation in the Winter Olympics, South Korea's Don-Evo newspaper reported.Without saying fair IT got the information from. It's about time that the North and the South sit down and seriously discuss how to employ Inter-Korean relations by ourselves and dramatically open up. Kim said in HIS speech on Monday.